Lynn is the outreach worker with Saanich Volunteer Society, and she comes and visits the seniors that she thinks are a good candidate for this program and tells them about the program and how she'll arrange transportation, because most of the ladies, of course, don't have cars or transportation, so that can be a problem.
Well, she runs this on the go again, the group, you know, that meet, and she's kind of person who helps you in every way she can, and I found her wonderful. She, as you say, she met my son, and he lives in Toronto, and so between them they were able to keep in contact about me and how things were going, and he thought she was a wonderful person.